Well, the green movement is moving beyond cars. We, of course, know about hybrid cars, recycling, and it's now moving into parenthood, planned parenthood here.
That's right.
We're planning to be green.
Organic products for
yes.
your baby. Emily
yes.
Hays joined us now from Wildflower Boutique and has more on raising your baby with organic products. Good morning. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
Now, the first thing I think of as a parent of a young one is organic products are more expensive. But you're saying prices are coming down.
No, they're not necessarily any more expensive than your name brand products. And in fact, there are organic products available pretty much everywhere these days. And as more parents are demanding them, the prices are coming way down.
And you find that more parents are wanting organic
Definitely.
Products.
As parents become more educated about the chemicals and toxins in normal baby products, they're demanding more and more healthy products for
Well, let's
babies.
Start with organic clothing.
Mm-hmm.
How does that work? And this is actually darling.
Isn't that
actually.
Adorable?
Yeah.
Yes.
A little sleep trap.
Well, most people know why organic foods are so important because they're not grown with the pesticides and chemicals that
okay.
normal things are. But cotton is so important because it actually takes a third of a pound of toxic pesticides to grow one cotton t-shirt. So you don't want that chemical mix next to your baby. Right.
Okay.
And then there's all sorts of chemicals added to sleepwear in particular because of fire retardant regulations in the state of California.
Interesting.
So you really want to focus on the organics for the sleepwear.
And then bottles. We talked about this in a stories we've done
right.
previously about toxins and plastics.
Mm-hmm.
So how do you avoid getting those and why
Right.
There
are two really, really bad ones. Those are phthalates and bisphenol A that are found in your typical baby bottles because it makes it easier for the manufacturers to process them. But there are two really healthy alternatives. This great green bottle, and there's actually a green sippy cup, trainer cup now that are available, and this is a fabulous product. It's actually made of rubber.
It's a fabulous product pacifier. Because it saves parents on. Oh, you're talking about from.
well, pacifiers are great in general,
Binky,
but this one has no chemicals added, no phthalates, no PVC, no chemical softeners. Really great for your baby. All these products are available right here in Sacramento for about $10, and they'll impact your baby's health for the rest
well,
of its
life. Well, let me ask you this question from the popularity standpoint of your customers. I mean, mm-hmm. is clothing one thing, but when I see this as a parent, mm-hmm. this is like you're saying, these are the things that help.
These are the best.
Their food
products I've ever
body.
Found for my daughter, and I think the ones that will impact her for the rest of her life.
Are these types of products, you know, when you're talking about food and giving things to mm-hmm. your child, more popular these days, or is the clothing starting to come
you
in?
You know, clothing well? Is really important, but when parents see these, they definitely have to have them. The
I
plastics
would think
are have to happen.
Toys are mm-hmm. a big eye talker because a lot sure. of parents, especially around Christmas time, we saw
mm-hmm.
so many lead recalls.
Yes,
toys
huge
made in China
last year.
So,
mm-hmm.
what types of toys, and what's the price point for something like this?
You know, you can find these things very inexpensive at your regular toy store. You just have to look for certain things. You want to look for something on the back of the box called EU certification. That means it's certified in the European Union. They have much higher standards there as far as the toxins and chemicals they allow in their baby products. But these are actually made in Asia in a fairly low
okay.
price point.
We have 15 seconds. And then there's also bath products as well.
Bath products. Avoid any synthetic dyes and synthetic fragrances in bath products. Those have the same toxic chemicals as the plastic bottles.
Hi, Emily, thanks for joining us today. We'll have all of this information
Great
on our
job.
Website because I know it's a lot to digest. KCRA.com. Thanks for your time this
Thank
morning.
Thank you very much.
Absolutely.